Thank you. like Roosevelt was actually very, very talented. Roosevelt today would be with every election. Just put double the word Trump. The other people. I think he's the better of the two Roosevelt presidents. I think in our top 10. I think he's a good man. He made a lot of strides with like labor rights. He was also kind of big on things like public service reform and like food safety. Police commissioner.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. for sticking around. We're going to honor tonight's seniors here after a great win against Oakmont Skyline. Basketball teams have been incredibly hard over the past few years. The senior class can be credited with really turning the program around here while they've been here. Going from a year of really struggling at the beginning to now completely turning around, and on Friday they have a chance to win Big Watch A. Thank you for having me on Friday night to support this group. I realize the group's not composed entirely of seniors, but we have our seniors. We're going to celebrate them. So what we're going to ask, I'm going to read off the senior with their families. We're going to have to come right out to center court. Coach Robinson is going to take the photo, and we've got a flower for the families provided by the basketball team. First senior up, we have Felix Torres.
Inside the red line!